Alright, sorry about that. So what, did I just go in a circle or something? Yeah, I did. Shit. Why would they put a tunnel right there for no apparent reason? Where's the other crows? Seriously, there's only one. Did Sherry kill the other one? Oh! Oh, screw you, buddy. What the hell is that? Dang it, I'm trying to grab this stupid thing, man. Alright, where?
Found another one.
Doesn't look broken.
Okay, one more to go.
I feel like I'm being followed.
Data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Oh, what the hell? Alright, where's that snowmobile? Oh! Come on, Sherry. Sherry? Well, that sucked. Yes, it's okay. No, wait, this is a different one. this snowstorm and my ability to see where the hell I'm going. I think this is where I'm supposed to go. I mean, I'm going back to where I saw the cabin. I assume that's where I'm supposed to go, you know? Oh, wait. I'm a moron. I thought, for some reason, I thought that maybe I could go up there, but I... I guess I forgot that, about the cliff. I guess I forgot about it. Maybe. No, wait, this could be it. Yes. So I wasn't that wrong.
Roger.
I don't know why people do that. I never understood it.
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
It's a blizzard. What do you think? It's gonna be all warm up?
To fix the alignment.
I guess no matter what, the alignment's gonna be fucked.
So, you always been like that? The whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on VOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late.
Sorry, I didn't see
but
that.
But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds. Looks like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
I'm sorry for that little alignment thing. On the right side, I didn't I'm so glad I noticed that. Whoa. Oh, didn't mean to do that. And this is where we stop. I'm so sorry about that. I thought I hit pause.